We have had it with his disrespect for women. We're petitioning the city to have him removed from the neighborhood.